Supreme Court has ordered for the independent SIT constituted by two from CBI, two from state police and one from food safety authority. And Supreme Court has disposed of the petition by commenting that if there will be anything, you can again approach the court while during pendency of the investigation.